Take it away.
Oh my. Excellent. I am a dog owner, and when I'm walking around, sometimes I see people not appreciating their animals. Right? People love dogs in theory, but sometimes you have to wonder. If you log into I Can Has Cheeseburger, you will find out that puppies are often thought to be quite cute. They can be looking at you from under the bed or through a window, and they really want to has cheeseburger. This dog wants to know when you can leave and go outside to urinate on my shoe like I did this morning. So one of the problems we have with dogs is they don't like to be touched. Right? I have a dog, right? He touches paws, it goes crazy. So you want to go and groom it. But you see, these dogs here, they haven't been groomed in years. And, well, that guy hasn't been groomed in years either. So, you know, they're a big part of our lives, but sometimes we just let ourselves and our dogs go. So one way that we can deal with this, you see, is by just treating them like members of the family, right? Take a shower, bring your dog, right? Go for a walk, go to work, bring your dog, right? It's just like your kid. I swear that's my mother's dog. And as you can see, when you treat it like part of the family, you have to buy insurance for it. Of course, these days you probably couldn't get it insured, because you can see this dog has a pre-existing condition. But you know, in theory, you want to get insurance and care for it like a member of your family. Now, if you have a dog that makes over $200,000 a year, then they can get luxury health care. With luxury health care, you can have a doctor's visit like this, where you can play in a picture of a park. Next to a mirror. Or you can just take your health care to a hotel where you get TV and what looks like prison. And a nice t-shirt for your bed. But when you get the ultimate in health care, just like real health care, you get someone to brush your teeth, give you a pedicure, make a little bow, give you a bandana, all of the things that are just really important for dogs to have. My mother's dog has all these things. Yeah, I've seen all the things on my mom's dog. Things on the Maltese, you know, this shirt, scarf, gun. And of course you have to select from a variety of herbal shampoos because your dog deserves the best. Now on the holidays, when your dog gets sick, you can just hold it up from behind because the doctor's on vacation all day. And apparently, cool, while you're holding the dog. Yeah. Now what happens if you don't have health care? You don't have health care, you're going to have to buy Cambodia and send your dog there. Dogs don't like Cambodia. Have you you noticed how much a dog consumes? There'd be nothing left for people in Cambodia. You need to buy health care for your dog. What if dogs look like this? It might look cute. This dog ate her husband. So in conclusion, and I see I'm out of time, please buy healthcare for your animals if they're part of your